Tonight we have the CSO playing, the Colorado Symphony Orchestra.
We all know how Beethoven's Fifth starts. It starts dun 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 dun.
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, that's this one, yeah.
My name is Katrina Miller. I'm in the video production industry. I do a lot of things within this field. I do concert videography, concert directing.
Ready to? Dissolve to two?
I am an employee of the City of Denver.
See, this is where we get our musical instrument education.
And the City of Denver is who is commissioned to film the concerts here at Red Rocks Amphitheater.
Cool.
During the shutdowns, I still was working a little bit, but those were very sporadic. When COVID hit in March, Red Rocks usually opens in April. And when I found out that Red Rocks wasn't gonna open, I didn't know what I was gonna do or what was gonna happen with my life. Because again, this is how I make my money in a real way that I find a sense of purpose.
Or can you give me something more wide, please?
Everything shut down and it was a real juggle trying to run my business, Black Cat Video Productions, as well as taking care of my children at the same time.
Everything was going great. And normal.
What ended up happening was I started dabbling into filmmaking.
Churches shut down and it just flipped life upside down.
I decided to focus on the African American community of Boulder and to talk about how the elders there were really isolated and taken away from their regular livelihood.
We keep saying everything's gonna be all right.
Well, the film that I made, Silence of Quarantine, ended up playing at the Boulder International Film Festival. You know, I never imagined in a million years that that would happen.
Dissolve to one.
The challenges of this industry certainly prepared me for 2020. You know, it really showed me how when life gives me lemons, that I know how to make lemonade. Hey, the lemonade was the film and being able to play at DIFF. Just be authentic and stay focused.
She is great, huh? Mm-hmm. There were a little more than 3,000 people who attended the Colorado Symphony Orchestra's concert last week, which was one of the very first concerts that was allowed to be at full capacity.